everyone, welcome back to my channel. I want to thank everybody for tuning into this video. So this video is going to be my 3-week update on the Amella hair that I got from Amazon. So remember in the last video I told you that I got 18, 20, and 22, I believe. I'll post a picture on right here showing the inches that I got. I got it the kinky curly, and the 3 bundles were like about $100 with my Amazon Prime. So this might be a little short video. I don't really have too much to say on the hair, but for starters, the hair is amazing. I've dyed it since. The hair came like in a natural black, and I've dyed it brown, if you can kind of see it. But yeah, I dyed it brown, and the curl actually stayed really nice. I did the water bleach method, basically, and it dyed super fast. I used 40 volume developer, and it took like maybe 40 minutes for it to lift, and I washed it out. The hair was still soft. I did the half up, half down method. So, you know, I have the back part sewn down and then the top in a ponytail. I've had my hair like this, like I said, the whole 3 weeks. I did take down the ponytail at one point and wash the hair just because I had a lot of product buildup and it started to feel a little weird. But after I washed it, it went right back to how it was feeling, soft. It smells amazing. It's really easy to detangle too. Like, that's one thing that I was worried about, was the detangling process. I thought it was going to be rough because, you know, the hair was so cheap. But other than that, the hair is really nice. I even just got back from the gym. I had it down. I was sweating. I was running. I was doing it all. And my hair still looks pretty good. All I have is some mousse in it right now. I haven't touched it up. I do wrap my hair. Of course, I wrap this part, so I don't have to redo this. And then I'll put my bonnet on. But there are some nights, of course, you know, you get lazy. I've even fell asleep without wrapping my hair. And it still looks like this. All I do in the morning is, depending on how it looks, if it looks fine, I'll just go off like that. Like this morning, I just left it like this. I didn't do nothing to it. But other days, I'll just refresh it, throw some water in there, maybe put some more mousse, and then just let it air dry and go about my day. I really do like this hair. It was well worth the price. My only con about the hair is that it sheds a whole lot. I feel like every time I do comb it out, I start from the end, of course, with the wide tooth comb. I wet it, make sure it's wet, start from the bottom, work my way up, and I still get a lot of shedding. Even from when I washed it, it was so much shedding. But even with that being said though, which is kind of weird that it did shed a lot, like it was a lot. I wish I took a photo of how much it was, but I don't feel like it lost its thickness. Like, it still looks really good to me. It still looks really long. I've even measured the hair and it's still 22 inches. So I don't know where the hair was coming from, but yeah, it just sheds a lot. So if you do decide to purchase this hair, don't let that discourage you, because since it is cheap, you know, I'm not saying that this hair might last forever. I'm just gonna keep doing the updates on it because I do plan on having my hair like this for as long as it'll let me, because I'm really lazy right now and I don't want to do too much to my hair. So, but for the price, that is what I mean by it was worth the price. Like, it was cheap. It was super cheap hair. Like, if I already got, you know, 3 bundles like this for some hair that didn't shed, it would probably be like $200 to $300, and it was $100 exactly with these 3 bundles. And like I said, the only downfall is the shedding, but it still has its thickness to it. It's really nice. It's really soft. It took really well to color. The only tangles that I get is just like when it gets dry and, you know, you can't really put your hands through it. But you know, that's with any curly hair. Like your real curly hair, once it gets dry, it's kind of hard to, you know, put your fingers through. But I don't get the natting in the back. It just lays really flat, and I don't know, I really love this hair. I feel like for the price and everything, like I thought it was going to be a lot worse than this. I thought I was going to have to get rid of this within the 2 weeks, but I've had it in for 3 weeks. I'll do a 1 month, and if I do make it to 2 months, I'll do a 2 month update too. I haven't tried straightening the hair. Like I said before, I don't really like putting heat on curly hair, because I just feel like once you straighten curly hair and you try to curl it back, the curls are never the same again. but that's why I got this hair, to leave it in its curly state anyway, so I'm never gonna straighten it anyways. But as far as this curl pattern, like, it's really nice. It's still there. Like I said, this isn't refreshed at all. I was at the gym doing the most and I decided to, you know, just come straight in here and do my video. I probably should have refreshed it a little bit, but like I said, I don't do much to this hair. Like, if it looks like this when I wake up, I'll leave it just like this. I won't do anything to it unless it has like those little crinkles from the bonnet or whatever. I'll wet it up and refresh it. But other than that, like, this hair is so effortlessly nice. Like, you don't have to do anything to it whatsoever. Just make sure you keep it moisturized. Like, don't do what I do. Like, of course I should be keeping this hair moisturized more often. I could probably get a longer use out of it, but just even with me being lazy, like, the curls are still there and it's still nice. Let me see if I can show you what it looks like from the back. Let me see, can we see that? Yeah, you can see the curls, you can see how long it is. Yeah, it's still pretty long. Oh shoot. Yeah, like I said, I have no problems with this hair. It looks really good to me. Well, like I said, this was gonna be a short video. I mean, there's really not much to say about the hair. I really love it. Like I said, the only downfall is the shedding, but don't let that discourage you from getting the hair. Like, the thickness is still there, so I feel like you could honestly get a long use out of this. Like, usually hair that I get that's cheaper than this, it would be done within the 2 weeks. Like, I wouldn't even be worried about it or anything like that. Like, this hair, I'm excited to see like how long I could take this, because it's really good. It's just the shedding, but other than that, it's really nice hair. Like, you can tell that this is actual virgin hair. And then with the dyeing process and how fast it took, like, you can tell that this was some really good hair. But if there's any other questions that you guys would know, leave a comment down below in the comment section and I'll go ahead and answer those for you. But other than that, I really have nothing else to say about the hair other than it's really good. So if you guys want to go ahead and buy it, I'm going to leave the link down in the description down below. And like I said, if there's any more comments that you guys need to know, just comment down and I'll make sure I'll get back to you guys as soon as I can. Anyways, I hope you guys liked watching this video. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. Until next time, see you guys later. Bye.